A machine fire broke out at Banbury Place in Eau Claire late last night. Eau Claire Fire Rescue says at 10:40 p.m., crews responded to a structure fire in the building. Investigations showed that the fire started in a mixer with a large amount of rubber in it. Staff at Banbury Place were able to direct crews through the smoke to the fire in the lower level of the building. They found fire coming from a machine and quickly extinguished the fire and ventilated the building. No injuries were reported.